That actually is a forest monastery. Mm-hmm. And then first, often, second, third, is they stay there. But coming more already, they can't stay here, they have to move. We render the houses outside for them. And they have mentee, they have teacher, retired teacher to look after them. So today, the place after this, we go to see is the Dhammagiri Foundation is inside. Mm-hmm. But will be finished before Pangsa, before the Wasa next year. Mm-hmm. I mean, before July will be finished. So now, if you want to see the child, you still have to go to the city there inside. But today is Tuesday, and they are at school. In Thailand, it's 8 o'clock until 4 o'clock in the school time. 8 until 4. So if you want to see the child, and then I mean at the night time. So the daytime, we go to see the foundation.
Under construction.
The lens is your money. BUBS, most of them is BUBS money to buy.
SADHU.
BUBS give 302,000.
Yep.
302,000. But when you transfer to Thai, we only get 278,000 only. Oh. They lost 15,000. Mm-hmm. Lost 15,000 because transfer and then
exchange rate.
Okay, list, we lost 15,000. But at 278,000, 90,000 is for the child. So the left is for the lens. Mm-hmm. And then it's not enough. But when the photo exhibition, they have more coming, we all collect together and buy the lights. So the project you will see, very nice place.
So the land is actually off fully paid?
Yes, fully paid up.
Land is about 500,000.
360,000. Now they want to sell another part, a small part, opposite the river. It is stick opposite the river. We will keep it for the lady side. Mm. For Metchi or for the people, the lady will come in. You want to go up there?
Last time.
Any question?
Please.
Six acre. If Thai, we didn't say acre, we said lie. 15 lie. Five rice is two acre. Two and a half lie is 1 acre.
How much would it cost to buy?
It's about.
Yes.
But don't worry.
Here, come.
They have sponsor already. Mm-hmm. He pay every month. You will see the photo up to the contract, up to the project. He pay again every month. Mm-hmm. So I have to tell you. At this border line, this is the border, you know. Myanmar is just 50 kilo only.
Oh,
50 kilo, 30 kilo, this is Myanmar already. This is the border. So in this area, the good teacher, I go through the area already, go to the jungle, go to the cave, every place. The good practice people actually is Rumpa stay in the cave 18 years. Stay in the cave 18 years. He didn't want to come out to have this place, you know, but But this this monastery, the abbot died already. He passed away. So they want somebody to look after. They want the great greatest Ajahn to come in. They go inside to the jungle, to the cave, to invite people coming out. But invite many times already, people want to come out. And then the big man from Chiangmai, from other place also come to say, to the people, you have to come out to receive the place. For when I come here 9 years ago, it's just only the sala, it's just only like this. Here only, from there until here. This is extended. When Rongpo come here already, Rongpo keep Rongpo think about it. Why our Buddhism in the city, we do nothing. We just, the monk just practice, we have to do something for the people. So Rongpo extend it, and then we together we start Dhammagiri. The project Dhammagiri, and then they have public, they have retreat. The whole year here have 4 retreats. And then 2 retreats we at outside.
We rent
the national park and do the retreat. So the next retreat is December 3 until 16. For the Hill Tribe children in the school. And the Tang Lord, you will be there also. More than 100. For every place, for every school where you are. But the deep village, I mean the deep forest where you can go, only the map. There's the place I stay. Actually, it's more deeper than that. You need 4-wheel drive to go in. For us, the Tudu monk, the wandering monk, no problem, because we are walk inside the jungle. So we pass all the places. It's very poor, but not like this. This one is city already. So when the wandering monk, like a traveler, just like me, if I want to wandering around here, this province, so Pupananacha will buy me the ticket. Will buy me the ticket until Chiangmai. And then Chiangmai, they buy another ticket for me until here. So I just come in, I just walk here, and then here is the starting place. And then from here we walk to the jungle. So from here we know all the place, because all the wandering monks, they come here for the end. Or starting from here, or come here for the end. So they were writing down some information about where they go, where they have cave, which part they have good view, good practice place. So you follow the map.
Tourist information center for monks.
Yes, that's it. So here is all kind of monks. Monk also, bad monk also. So all kind of the monk. Rongpo is very kind. Rongpo didn't scold the monk. Rongpo, any monk Rongpo accept. But Rongpo is the highest monk here. He have right to catch the monk to disrupt the monk. If the monk are doing wrong, he have the right in this province. I heard. Yes. Rongpo had to call them to drive Rongpo go there to disrupt the monk. Because the monk doing something wrong with the people or what. Or drinking alcohol or what in the game.
So this one is disrupt. Here, even they go to other provinces also, not accepted.
He can't be ordained again.
But how will the other province know? Is there a communication?
Computerized.
Like a police station.
I also don't know how they know. they will find out. When you want to be ordained, is it? When you want to be ordained, yes, you have to your IC, everything have to write, and then send it to the send it to the province. Province check, oh, you've been disrobed already. You can't be ordained.
Like the police station.
So how many are here?
How many?
都会消失，会身体的就会消失，所以呢，不管是身体也好，我们的财富也好，我们的健康也好，什么东西都好，会有的也会有消失的一天。那我们这样的去知道正确的这样的思想，就是说正确的去接受它，接受这个证件，然后呢？ 我们如果说我们接受了这个证件的话呢，我们就会放下那个贪欲，就会不会对其他的东西有欲望，然后不会做错事，就是说会安心的、安详的、安住。Okay,
because of this condition, these all means all our conditions, whatever rising will disappear as well eventually. Okay, even your wealth. Body, your belongings, everything will be gone, cease and not permanent. So if you have this right view, you will let go of the greed. You will not have any attachments, and then you will have the peace and calm life and wisdom.
这个生命啊，一直在变化的，这个不是我的，这个是真的，这些东西不是我的，不是实有的，不是真的是有的，它是在无常里面，啊，它是跟着自然的法界，自然的那个真理啊，自然的宇宙的真理，而变化。
Again, because of this condition, this is our life, our precious life, we will get old, day by day we will get old. And we should have this kind of thinking because the life is always changing. Our life is always changing and impermanent and so on. And it's a law of nature, law of the universe. We have to accept this. It's a law of nature that changes.
Wow.
全部人来到这呢，那走到上面，它穿出去的，我们挖通过去了的，是通的，就是不是龙坡挖了，是我们年轻人挖了。
How long you have to dig the cave?
About 1.5 years.
But lights are not inside.
They got light, but the switch update. So we only see the flange on it. Okay, we have no time. See the flange and then we.
The monks will stay here only during the summertime.
Summertime.
When outside is very hot,
okay,
no one leave, then they stay inside.
We can all go together at one shot.
No, you can. We only can stay here and come back up.
Are you smart that you put it in your hand carry?
Yeah, that's why I know.
Smart.
But now we can't see it. Wow, really? Dark, mung. Got mushroom.
Okay, it goes two sides. Here also.
This way you can sit down and meditate here. Anybody want to volunteer to stay back?
Can go through all the way. But we not go through,
be careful. It's slippery.
We don't go through all because it takes a long time. So we just have experience to leave.
Stop already.
Girl, stop, I don't walk.
We got to turn it back, huh?
Enough.
We are coming, we are going out already.
Okay,
don't walk so far.
We are excited to look for treasures. What's that
hole
there?
What's
that? Looks like candle, melted candle.
I think my
dish is here.
Interesting.
You still need to use the water.
You can stand.
This one got water, and I think drinking water.
Was it bed?
No lah. It's just water coming down.
No, it's the sitting area.
Actually, very social.
Wow, your phone is unstuck.
Screen came out the camera. The glass not so clear.
Yeah.
¿50 ringgit?
Yeah, one photo, 50
next
ringgit.
Next exhibition will come out already.
Yeah. Say hi.
This is an enlightened bridge.
Enlightened bridge. Yeah.
Mommy, look here.
Breast and